In 2011, Webb Simpson won his first two PGA tournaments, but it was his mentor, golfer Stewart Cink, who sent him on a course he's never forgotten.
Cink encouraged Simpson to select a Bible verse for each tournament, to consistently think about it. It's become a regular routine for Simpson.
Webb Simpson is the 2012 United States Open champion.
At the 2012 U.S. Open in San Francisco, he chose a portion from the Apostle Paul in 2 Corinthians 12:9.
My grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses, so that Christ's power may rest on me.
Telling CNN afterward that he felt weak on the back nine and felt he had a huge mountain to climb to beat the field at the U.S. Open.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible.